2000 Carver 450 Voyager for sale, Street, Petersburg, Florida, 33701. 2000 Carver 450 Pilot House Voyager, 47 LOA, 2 stateroom 2 head layout, with inside pilot house. Customized and built to owner's specifications. Many extras and upgrades incorporated. 11 Nautilus luxury dingy and upgraded color electronics, new carpeting throughout, new heat pumps, AC. Engines rebuilt with LOW hours. Head and covered flip. Upgrade since boat was purchased. Boat engines rebuilt 80 and 150 hours ago. Built-in pantry in lower vestibule. Trash drawer in access and galley counter. New faucets in all hands, showers and galley. Additional pull-out storage drawers and galley. New upgraded GPS systems in pilot house and bridge. Several backup deck finders and GPS color. Wired for cable and internet throughout boat. New large flat screen TV in master. Flat screen TV in salon. Hydraulic dingy davits on stern platform. Additional stereo CD player in cockpit. For new air conditioner heat pumps. All have been increased in size. Head and black water level gauges in salon. Instrument panel and pH to show battery voltages for all systems. Switches for head pump. Additional chargers and water pump. TV connections on bridge. Dock box on bridge. 11 Nautilus dingy on stern davits. RO system in bar. 2 dual racker switchable fuel pre-filter systems on both engines. No problems needing repair. Bottom paint. Diver says is okay, but it's been a long time since painting. Several dings on edge of swim platform needs an outside detail to bring up shine. Needs new canvas. Original cushions that fit on bow deck are gone. Camera in main. Not working. Additional maintenance recently done. Recently, new forward hatch cover, new cushions, bottom paint, two valves and inst. And dingy outboard service. New prop on dingy. New speaker horns on radar arch. New LED lights in cockpit. New series and. For new stereo 3 new 8D AGM batteries for engines and house. New refrigerator freezer on bridge. All engine oil changed, all filters on in. Engine replaced, all engines have new anodes and impellers. All transmission oil changed. Please call for more information. 2000 Carver Voyager 450 Pilot House. Additional specs, equipment and information. Builder Carver name, aerial dimensions LOA, 47 feet,